Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Hello everybody, it's the Poltergeist, this is Michael Moore, Shaun Knight. In the last episode we went through the Clockwork Tower, the Cockwork Tower. In this episode we're gonna fight this guy. Hey, Elmeo. There's nobody here. I'm all alone. Oh shit, it's the man! What magic is this? Power, honor, the traits of a respectable warrior. Sir, I don't believe we've met. We meet today, on the field of battle. We have both defeated many knights and traveled far. Today, we fight. Stand aside, you and I have no reason to battle. Conflict is a reason unto itself, brave knight. Today, you will be tested. Are you ready? Okay, Goku. Yeah, this guy's cool. What, you can't reflect my shit. How dare you? Oh, what are you, solar? What are you, solar man? Man, this freaking... I forgot how dang nifty... Oh my god, I haven't done, like, anything to him yet. Oh god. Alright, buddy. I can't hit this guy with projectiles. Like, I straight up just can't hit him with him. Oh my gosh. He's throwing ninjas at me. Dude, I'm gonna die. He's doing a lot of damage. He's, like, doing a lot of damage, and I'm not super into it, and it's kind of making me a little bit nervous, and I think I might die, but I'm going to use the phase locket to cheat. Oh, God. Okay. Cheapest item ever. Oh, my God. You got to be kidding me, man. Oh shit, I'm out! Boom! No! He got me! Man. It's because I was so slow. Damn. Alright. Let's try that. Let's just try that again. I don't know what I did so... I don't know how I could have failed that so badly. I mean, oh my god. What would be a better... Maybe I can hit him with the flare rod. No, he just straight up blocks everything. Okay, if I just stop playing like an idiot, I'd be able to like do something here. Have I mentioned how much I love this music? Get out of here. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, well, if you stop being a dumbass, it's not so bad, is it? Ayy. Ha, I've been bested, but barely. You still need training to overcome what lies ahead. Farewell, Shovel Knight. Whatever. Oh. Yeah, I forgot about that. You actually get, if you beat him with, like, depending on how much HP you actually beat him with, he'll give you a different amount of money at the end of that fight. So I barely beat him, and all he gave me was pennies. But if you beat him without taking a hit, I'm pretty sure he'd probably give you like a full ring of those pink jewels that are each worth 200. Anyway, anywho, let's go to the stranded ship, Lair of Polar Knight. We're kind of out of things to buy, so other than periodically returning to town. Other than periodically returning to town. Drop off our music sheets. We're really kind of just making a mad dash for the end of the game here, pretty much. Oh, love this music as always. I remember, I have such vivid memories of listening to this in high school art class. Ah, bitch. Okay, I need you to remove yourself, man. Ugh. I should have killed that guy while I had the chance. How annoying. God, it's so violent. It's like the most violent music ever. Wait, you hear the version of this song that plays in Spectre Knight's campaign, though. Holy crap. Dude! You're on amphetamines, man. These guys really are on amphetamines. They're on amphetamines a clock. I'm curious to see what, like, a speedrun of this. Well, in a speedrun, they probably go... In a speedrun of this game, they probably go straight to Propeller Knight. Because in Propeller Knight stage, you get an item that basically amounts to an air dash. Yeah, seriously. Okay, you need to get the fuck out of here. I need to pick that up, and then I'm gonna... find my fishing rod. Give me some truffle shit. No, just gold. Alright. Man, I want that. Oh, God. I really can't reach that at all. Oh, my God. Okay, well, you know what? I think I could reach it if I use the mobile gear. It's like, ah, of course. She has lost her gear. I gotcha. Get out of here! I'm just trying to get a chest, and you have to, and you're gonna come in here and try to blow me up. How rude! I mean, seriously, man. Ooh, delicious! Oh man, we got these snowflake bitches. These guys that grinded the frost moon. They got themselves a North Pole for their troubles, but it's not gonna help them. Oh my God. Okay. Okay, stop being. Jeez. Find something interesting to talk about and just go. Ah! Okay. There wasn't really that much to worry about there, but I was still scared. Hi-ya! Anything interesting here? No. Gotta check. Oh my... Why are there little bombs in here, man? I'm telling you. Oh, I hate this mechanic. Ugh. These stupid... You have to, like, jump into these things to knock them onto the spikes below you. But it is so... It makes me so nervous. Because I'm pretty sure it's possible to fall faster than these things if you're falling down or something. There's some circumstance... Where, like, it's really easy to die by accident while doing that. Oh my God, that was close. Ugh. I mean, was it really? I don't know, maybe. Not the best judge. Not the best judge. Ow. Okay, I really wish that it would stop being slippery. It makes me very nervous. Making me nervous, man. Making me nervous. Wow, I didn't. Huh, that killed him faster than I expected it to. Ugh! I hate it. Ugh! God, it makes me nervous, these stupid things. I don't like it at all. Ugh! Ooh. Here. Another freaking bomb, man. Like, I get it, okay? You know? I understand. Wait, is there anything special here? Well, that was stupid. That was really dumb. I was just like, is there anything special here? Oh, I guess I lost my ride. Oops. Yeah, this thing is... I don't know what they were thinking when they designed this thing. It is so weird. It's cool. It's, like, extremely cool. But, man, it's weird. Like, what even is this? It's like a statue of a two-headed bird that you hit on a platform, and you hit the platform... with your shovel. Okay, I need to get rid of this. Like that scream they used to use in Ed's World. That, ah! If I remember correctly, I think there's a mini boss in one of the future. I think it's in King of Cards actually. There's a mini boss that's like a boss version. Oh my god, you're making me nervous. Jeez, man. Thankfully, you can actually use this thing to kill enemies, which is awesome. Just be careful. Okay. Boom. Oh my god, I'm not saying anything. I'm not talking about anything besides the game. Ow. What day is it? It is July 17th. The 10th was my mom's birthday, and Wednesday is my dad's birthday, so that's fun. Oh my god. This week was my mom's, like, week off from work. And, she really wants this weekend to herself, so once I'm done this recording, I'm gonna call up a friend of mine and see if I could hang out at their place for the weekend. What do we got? Iker of Boldness? Awesome. I hope it's possible on short notice, but either way, I can't actually go tonight, because tonight I'm gonna be guesting on Tim's stream. He's gonna be playing Pimmy and the Jalsating Mass. So, that's unfortunate. Oh man, that is so tempting. That is so juicily tempting. But I just know that if I go for that, if I destroy that checkpoint, then it's gonna psych me out so much that I'm gonna end up dying. This is a fun item you get here, and we definitely have enough money to buy this. In the village, you have the deal, add the deal, so you get the War Horn. Clear space around you with a powerful blow. Yeah, so it's basically like an area of effect attack. It's very powerful. Oh. That's very threatening. We can actually, I think, get a music sheet in the blimp using that. Oh my god. Ugh. Jeez. That knockback really caught me off guard there. Oh my god, dude. Jeez. Ugh. Scary. Got a lot of money. Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. I wanna get rid of you right now. I can't abide by you being in my space. Dude, what the hen? Okay. My god. Ugh. You know what? I am confident in my ability to, I'm confident in my ability to make it back there. So I'm gonna break that checkpoint because I'm live dangerous. Ba-da-ba, 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 ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. And who knows, maybe I'll come to regret that, maybe I won't. It doesn't really matter, we have enough money we easily have enough money to buy everything there is to get in the rest of the game, so. You know, who fucking cares? You know, it's like, once upon a time, who fucking cares? Oh my god, that was close. Boom! Okay, that didn't really work. Boom, there we go. Boom, I didn't get him. Boom, I got him! I want to teach you the ways of the monk. Boom. 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 See, no problem. And just like that, we're back at the checkpoint. Now all I have to do is make it across this gap. And I would like to get my treasure back here. Well, I can get my treasure back by pogoing off this guy. I don't need to use the fishing rod. I haven't really mentioned it, but you can. I've done it. I think I've done it. Okay. Jeez, man. I think I've mentioned it a couple times, but you can't actually get your treasure back by using the fishing anchor. Or by using the fishing rod. You can hook your treasure bags. There we go. Oh, and that one isn't even worth breaking. It's just some little bitch Magoo. Y'all. Oh. Oh my gosh, Arc of Iron. Cool. I didn't know there was a feat for that. Awesome. Ba-da-la. Thank you, Endgame Areas, for providing enough, for being long enough that I can actually have entire episodes more or less dedicated to just you. I know that's not going to be a problem with the flying machine. That level is a goddamn marathon. Oh my god, okay. Get out of here. So annoying. Oh man. Ice and spikes. That's not a good time for me or anybody else. If I do say so myself, and I do because I did. Okay. Okay. Dude, get out of here! Jeez! Why are there so many bombs, man? It's scary! Hey, can you die from running into the side of spikes? I actually don't know. And I kind of want to test it, but I'm a little scared to. Like, I honestly have no idea. Oh my god, you guys gotta get the fuck out of here, man. Don't kill that guy, you need him to get up there. Actually, do you? I don't think you do. Okay, oh my god, dude. Okay. Shit! Okay, there we go, we got it. No problem. See, absolutely nothing to worry about, ever. Easy every time. You guys have gotta go away! Okay. I mean, I appreciate the invincibility frames, I'm not gonna lie. But still, you guys make me... You guys definitely make me hardcore nervous! I'm out, I'm running! I'm not! I'm getting the hell out of here. Ugh. Definitely not destroying that. Because this boss can actually one-hit kill you. Alright, here we are. Hey, Polar Knight. So, my old friend, the day has finally come. This will be our final duel. Should we not lay down our shuffles and part as equals? The Order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us. You've forgotten our oath. What happened to the proud warrior I knew? No more words. The bitter cold will claim you. This guy's awesome. And he actually is the owner of one of the cheat colors in this game that does not belong to the... Are you ever gonna run out of snowballs? Holy crap, dude! Oh, he just does this until you get over to him, that's right. The Chaos Sphere makes short work of him, though. But when he does this, see, he makes spikes. And that is the real danger of this fight, is that he can actually instant kill you by making instant death spikes in the arena. But, he's dead already. Wow. Okay. That was pretty pathetic. Okay, that was, wow, that happened. Man, I forgot how much the Chaos Sphere just totally fucks that guy's face in. Like, wow, he didn't stand a ghost of a chance. Take a dump on the can. Okay. All right. Like that stupid... Oh, man. Alright. Let's quickly drop off our music sheets over in the village, and then we'll call this an episode. You found a cool reception. How about you turning when you make it when it's so cold you can't feel your highly dexterous hands? I'm gonna cry. It's like, I didn't say anything. It's like, I don't remember criticizing you. I don't know why you're getting so defensive. Yes. Oh, you know what? Here, while we're here. This is actually perfect. I didn't even think about this, but this guy, he says, hey, the finest instruments, but they only really come to life in a duet. Bwah! 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 Oh no, you know what? This is just something for fun. That's all. I thought it was like a music sheet, but no, it's just for fun. There's nothing left right here I have to buy right now. I have the ornate plate, I'm done. Alrighty. You know, I might actually change that to the, I might change that to the final guard. Eh, whatever. There's very little left to spend money on. I don't care if I lose a little gold. So, quit tapping your foot. You're making your chair make noise. Next time on Shovel Knight, Shovel Hope, or whatever, we will take on the Frigid Flight. Wait a second, can we? I don't think we can. I think we need something else. Yeah, we can't do this yet. Okay, well, next time on Shovel of Hope, we will go to the flying machine and hopefully find something that lets us do this. Okay. Bye!